Hey, if the dragon lays eggs, doesn't it mean it kind of needs a, you know, sperm donor? Or am I overthinking it?
Yeah, you're overthinking it.
Oh, nice fella.
Hey! Find us paper! Loses me paper!
Forgot to duck. You really fucked up, didn't you, man? And now look at you. You're dead. Hey, baby. Why don't you slip into something more comfortable? Like a coma!
What did you do?
Who is ready for some way?
Hey!
Didn't you call him?
My life! Those old cowboy movies anymore,
huh? Oh shit. Oh. Ah. Stop. Door no.
Can you please keep your blood to yourself? Fire in the hole! And you're the hole, by the way.
Snarl.
Insurance agent, buddy, because that's what I call a total loss of integrity.
Oh, damn. എല്ലാം ബ്ലോക്ക് ചെയ്യണം. നല്ലല്ല
exactly is this whole egg thing?
Insert my chi energy inside that demon fetus.
And after you hatch, will you look like you?
Oh, you're asking if I'm gonna be as ugly as I used to be.
Well, not exactly. We're friends, so I'm obviously trying to sugarcoat it.
Well, first of all, fuck you. Secondly, yeah, I'll look like me. Though I'm hoping for a taller, tighter, more ripped version of me. Big guns, broad shoulders, a six-pack.
So, not like you at all.
I'm laughing!
മൂന്നെണ്ണ എല്ലാം ഉണ്ടല്ലോ
pieces my son.
അതെന്താ കത്തില്ലേ
ഇത്
ഇവിടെ എത്തിയ പിന്നെ വന്നു കൊണ്ടു അയ്യോ അതോട്.
Oji, if your little scheme backfires, do you even have a plan B?
This plan is bulletproof. It's worked before, it'll work again. Trust me.
I just hope you know what you're doing, pal.
I don't have hope or regrets. Those petty emotions are reserved for mortals.
What? Gods don't regret anything they've done? How do you learn from your mistakes then?
I don't make mistakes. I make decisions and shit happens. That's what gods do.
എന്താണോ സൗണ്ട്.
How many of them are there?
I have no idea. I just imagine they all look like Monaco. It's a lot more fun.
You don't like bleeding to death? You can always file a formal complaint. And someone will get in touch with you in the next 48 hours. Give a take.
I can't even tell whose blood this is anymore.
Did it turn up?
Thank you.
point that shit at an angry Wang.
Tarnundu.
See? That's what you get for making fun of my hair. Yeah, yeah, I've heard it. Yeah.
We're getting closer.
How do you know?
Take a whiff.
Oh, yeah. We're getting closer, all right. That definitely smells like a nest.
Extra careful here. Ninja style.
Don't move. Now, what we have to do is carefully figure out our way to Gano.
How long do you want me to stand like this, Hoji?
As long as necessary. He's a monster, so keep your posture!
Ouch! Fuck! Crap, crap, crap!
Been to a farm? That is not how it works.
Oh boy, spider-man. Ευρωπαϊκή τώρα.
Feeling about this.
Why the negative attitude, huh? He has the postmortem wiggles. I would clap if I had hands.
I don't know, Hoji. Some chickens still run around after you cut their heads off.
Hey. Tale lo dio. Ah shit. Puttikile
is so fucked up.
A grip. We need this egg.
gotta be.
Come on, Wang, don't let it get away.
Almost there. Almost there.
Ah.
Thousandth time, yes. I checked it 3 times already.
That giant cock slapped us around pretty good.
The second biggest I've ever seen.
I didn't know you bred roosters. Weird. Anyway, we can't wait weeks till this egg hatches. Let's ride the river to the hot springs and speed things up a bit.
Can you promise me no more waterfalls?
Do I look like a Waterfalls of the World Wikipedia page? I can't promise you that.
About that hot spring. Is there some kind of ancient magic shit going on there?
No magic, Pookie. Just an old-fashioned hatchery. Science says that's where life originated. In a warm, smelly, primordial pond.
So, no shitty rituals, dancing in circles, or stupid-ass crystals?
I leave that kinky crap to witches, like our dear sister Matoko. Instead, get ready for a super awesome spa experience with mind-blowing fireworks and dragon sashimi.
So basically, it's like a trip to Vegas.
You got it, Tatum, huh?
Hey, you! Hey! Stop shooting at me! Precious cargo on board!
I don't think we're cool.
Complaining and whining and nagging.
Because you never listen.
Because you never shut up. Combination.
Oh. depan bareng lah.
This isn't the right way, Hoji.
No!
Grab the egg!
With what?
How can I be stupid and an idiot? You stupid idiot!
I see it, Long Wang! It's in the water! Come on! We need to hurry and catch it on the other side!
Yeah!
Ayo,
Thank you.
നടക്കൂട്ടുക
body part you need? Fly like an angel. Drop like a little bitch.
have time for this. I've got a buddy to revive.
Time to get this revival show going. Are you ready for Hoji's spectacular reanimation sub? Oh, I missed you so much, little egg. This one looks cozy. Put the egg in there. Time and temperature will do the rest.
It worked! You crazy bastard! Whoa! Okay, heads are not supposed to do that!
I'm stretching!
So, how do you feel?
Amazing! Like a god! Yeah, no, not that I don't appreciate what you did, but no naked hugging.
I'm glad you're here, buddy. Are we there yet?
For the thousandth time, almost.
I'm just saying you're building my anticipation to a level impossible to... Whoa.
Huh? Huh? And who's got the BFG now?
This is just... Damn. Hey. Whoa. And, What is this exactly?
It's, G-cannon! So we can blast that filthy reptile out of the sky! You're in for quite a ride, brother. Just follow my lead! All right, Pookie. Dragon Destruction 101. First lesson, the dragon is drawn to magic. Turn on the machinery and he'll appear, drawn like a moth to a flame. Follow those pipes, or as us pros like to say, siphons. Turn them on. Once activated, the siphons release a ray of unfiltered chi, a spectacular source of power and light. You got all that?
Anyone who's played a video game in the last 10 years gets it. Hoji, to be honest, and I don't want you to take this the wrong way, but operating this glitchy equipment seriously sucks ass.
Maybe for humans and their itty-bitty lizard brains, you obviously don't appreciate the scale of this endeavor.
It's not about appreciation, Hoji. I'm more of a shoot first, ask questions later kind of guy. I'm not into puzzles, and I can't quite believe you're into this crap either. You just like how those rays shine.
They are very sparkly.
Yeah.
Mad.
I really made a mess up here.
Ya dedi ona.
I just I can't even tell whose blood this is anymore. Point that shit in an angry way. Thinking of a fine riposte, but you're already a joke in your own right. So what's the deal with you and that dragon anyway? What did it ever do to you?
It leveled mountains, swallowed oceans, and wreaked bloody havoc on the Shadowlands. It is chaos incarnate, and if the world was gonna survive, we had to capture it.
Why just capture it? Why not just blast it to smithereens?
Because dragons contain incredible energy. It's like a giant magical battery. We captured it and used it to power us. That's how we brought balance to the Shadowlands.
Kata pa itari ko lang. Okay, lang talaga. തുറക്ക് തുറക്ക്. തുറക്കണില്ല.
Something more comfortable, like a
coma.
So, what happened after you brought that balance to the Shadowlands?
My brothers screwed me. They split the dragon's power unevenly. Never listened to what I wanted or what I needed. They were always my enemies. For them, it was always about power, always about competition, and gods. Gods are very competitive, very narcissistic beings. That's how they built the world. Of course, I sent them my suggestions, which they totally ignored. As they wanted total control, they created a world without a world that only served them. Wonder at all.
I have to warn you, Lowen. The dragon is heading in your direction. Do not underestimate the power of that beast. It has already devoured all of Hoji's siblings.
It's a ginormous dragon! It's gonna eat you up like your idiot brothers! Guess what? They haven't got my awesome chi cannon! Hang up on him, Lo Wang!
Rest in peace, my son.
Thank you. shastil.
I didn't even need high ground.
Explosive. My favorite combination.
What did you want, Hoji?
The same thing I want now. To live by my own rules. Not my brothers, not Zilla's, and definitely not that giant scaly bastard. And if there'd be any chance to become a god once again, I'd take it. That's ultimate freedom. To do so, we wouldn't be killing that dragon, but capturing it for its power. But we're not doing that.
Praga boy. Adamda. Yerde falan. Tolo, ya me dio. ¿No?
Thank you.
എവിടെ?
Favor and die! You're like... You're out of your depth! Get it? Because you're like a... mole-ish... coming out of the ground. Eat shit!
Good.
Tartar, baby! Anyway, my question is,
will the world elect me king once they realize how I saved everything with my beautiful dragon-killing machine?
That's not what I was about to...
I think I'd like the title His Grand Royal Supreme Highness of all humanity and creatures great and small. Does that answer your question?
Fuck's sake, I don't even remember my question.
Yeah!
Yep.
Okay, so I know you and your brothers weren't exactly close. But there had to be some tiny nuggets of brotherly love between you.
Not hardly. After they siphoned the power off that dragon, they froze me out. They did a so-called performance review and said I exhibited immature behavior not befitting a god. So I like to joke around when I'm stressed. That doesn't make me any less serious.
Been there, brother. Crack one joke at a weird-ass lady witch and suddenly a toast. Unprofessional, disrespectful, and difficult to work with. What a bitch.
Yeah, what a bunch of ball-sucking fuddy-duddies.
Yeah, screw those guys.
Sideways, with a chainsaw.
Thank you. onlarla.
Okay, got it.
Ne güzel.
You really fucked up, didn't you, man? And now look at you. You're dead.
Remind me of my dear departed Nana. Fat, ugly, and grumpy as fuck.
Even Naruto. Chop. Fuck.
that? Looks like a Michael Bay movie.
Hey, if you can't do it in style, why bother? Let's blast that dragon out of the sky!
Дорога.
That thing can do.
What a lala.
What you're doing, buddy. Fuck yeah! Woo! You did it, you son of a bitch! You did it!
Abort! Abort the mission!
Say what?
Oh god! I miscalculated! Run!